All right, ready, guys? Thank you. Dorian Williams.
So, Dorian, as you get ready for Southern Cal, how much of a difference does it make if Caleb Williams plays for them or not?
I think it's a huge difference. You know, he does a great job of moving around the pocket, you know, making great throws. You know, he didn't win the Heisman for no reason. You know, he's an excellent player for sure.
You kind of just have to prepare that he is going to play, and if he does, then you worry about that then.
Yes, sir, for sure, for sure.
For the rest of USC's offense, what have you seen from them?
I have a lot of skilled guys, you know, quick, fast receivers out there on the perimeter, big tight ends, you know. I think they would match up pretty well against that. O-line does a good job of blocking, getting their hands on guys. It'd be a nice challenge for sure. We'll love to compete.
How important is it to finish off the season right for you guys, especially coming back from 2-10 last year to being in the position you guys are in? How important is it to finish it off right?
It's major. You know, the biggest thing, you know, we went to the Idaho Potato Bowl the 2020 year. And, you know, we didn't win that one, and, you know, we kind of had an ill taste in our mouth, came out, went 2-10 the next year, you know. Having that, you know, winning taste after a season, it carries over into the next season, you know. It helps with recruiting, helps with a lot of things, you know. And this is the biggest stage, man. You know, we love to win on this stage, and that's something we're preparing to do for sure.
Could you imagine, you know, through what you've been through at Tulane, that you would be in this spot? I mean, obviously this is what you want to do. But
yes, sir.
It's
major, you know. I thought it was always something, you know, Tulane could do, you know, with the right pieces, with the right, you know, mentality. And I felt the guys, you know, in the locker room, we all did a great job, you know, committing to each other. That was our biggest thing, committing to one of another. And I thought we did a great job of doing that. And, I mean, yeah, I've always felt like it was something we could do, be on this stage. And I love to compete against, you know, the bigger names. I mean, it built our confidence a lot. You know, we love our motto 1-0. You know, that's what we're looking to do this week. And that's the biggest thing. You know, the games before last year, the years before, those close games. You know, we wouldn't come out on top of those, and we just knew it was gonna be a special year once we did that at Kansas State, and yeah, we rode that momentum. Oh, yes, sir, for sure. He makes a lot of guys miss all the time, you know, just scrambling around the pocket. And, you know, it's amazing to see on film. And I know we got a lot of guys, you know, that's going to, you don't want to get after him, you know. You just got to come in there, you know, have a cool, calm, collected, you know. If you miss, it's okay, get back up, keep going, man. It's all about, you know, our relentless effort, and that's what we pride ourselves on, just being relentless. It began, you know, really in the spring ball. You know, we started off, you know, just hitting. Just everybody, you know, putting bodies on bodies. And that's the only way you can really, you know, really learn how to tackle. So, I mean, I think we did a great job, you know, from the mistakes from last year, you know, making the tackles this year. Guys, you know, making shoelace tackles. Just getting guys on the ground, I think, is a good thing. You know, having guys rally to the ball also is a big thing. You know, one guy missed, it should be two other guys hitting them. So, I feel like we did a great job doing that. Coach Kirk, man, that's our guy. You know, he's another one of the guys, man. The mentality he brought, you know, the family, the bond, everything he brings to the program, his intelligence is just out of this world, man. And we knew we was getting a great one with him when he came, but we didn't know how good he was going to be. You know, you just heard stuff about him, but you never really knew how good he was going to be. And he's been a great addition, man. We love him. Maybe the third day he was there, I was like, yeah, nah, this guy's legit, man. So we did that, and then we went in the summer. We had the great surge. You know, we had that at night, 11 o'clock at night. Everybody's like, 11 o'clock, why are we doing this at 11 o'clock? You know, guys dressing up in different costumes, you know, diapers and stuff. So we had a good time out there. And, you know, that just brought our bond closer together. And, you know, you really care for one another. I feel like that just makes you play better on the field. He attacks you like not only, you know, physical, but your mental approach to games and stuff. You know, he really gives, you know, in the locker room, he gives our pregame speeches and stuff. So, you know, he'll fire us up, man. He'll say whatever you got to say, and it'll fire us up, man. Just hearing him speak, man, it's a pleasure for sure. Any unique tackling drills? Yeah. So this last week we've been tackling Monday, Tuesday, and then we tackle today as well. The biggest thing in bowl games are tackling. So the guys that usually tackle the best are the guys going to win the bowl game. So and that's just something we pride ourselves on. So that we're aiming to do for sure. Right on. Thank you.